Hi, I'm Sierra from Western Digital, and in this video, we're going to discuss how to format a portable hard drive for use on a Mac system. If you plan to use your drive on a Mac and Windows system, check the link in the description for the appropriate video. Our drives leave the factory ready to use on a Windows system only. So if you plan to use your drive on a Mac or on a Windows and Mac, we'll need to reformat. Before we get started, here are some important things to keep in mind. Be cautious. This process is data destructive and cannot be undone. Once you start formatting your drive, all data on the drive will be lost. If your drive is brand new and has never been used before, no worries. But if you've used your drive before, make sure to copy your files to another device before proceeding. It's also a good idea to disconnect any other devices plugged into your computer, so we don't accidentally format the wrong drive. Let's get started. Begin by connecting your WD drive to your Mac computer. Open Disk Utility by clicking on the spotlight icon and typing Disk Utility. Double-click on the application to open it. On the left side of the app, you should see all of your available drives listed. Select the drive you want to format and click the Erase button. A window will appear asking for confirmation. Type in a new drive name. Under the Format options, select Mac OS Extended Journaled. Now click Erase and the drive will be reformatted. The process of reformatting may take a few seconds or several minutes depending on your specific situation. If you get an error stating that the drive is unable to be unmounted, this means a program is currently using your drive. Determine which program and shut it down before trying to format the drive again. If you keep getting the error, try restarting your computer and then try again. Once your drive is finished formatting, click the Done button and you're good to go. Keep in mind that this method will make your drive available for use on Mac only. You won't be able to use it on a Windows system. If you'd like to use your drive on a Mac and Windows system, check the link in the description for the appropriate video. We hope this video was helpful. For more how-tos and tips, visit us online at westerndigital.com/support. Thanks for watching.